hazard. Radiation hazard. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Warning. Unstable. Contain all explosive materials. disabled. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
Just on patrol. Why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Shooting range online. Caution. Live fire exercise. Service. Please contact maintenance.
alive?
Chen's dead. You know that.
I know my own fucking corporal. Chen, come in.
Biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Caution, radiation hazard.
unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Valor's munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war, seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Another malfunction. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Chen? Christ, what did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. It's not Chen. Shoot him!
What?
Shoot him!
Chen? No.
Hammond!
You're with Chen.
Oh, God.
They just flatlined. He...
Hammond's gone. Hammond Chen.
Oh my God.
Warning. Cascade failure in all primary systems.
Fuck! The Valor is gonna blow! Go!
Warning. Primary... systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Heat exchanger.
Soldiers made it on board. What about the Valor's singularity core?
It's covered in blood, but I got it. God, I hope Hammond was right about that shuttle.
He said it was on the crew deck, along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone's opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Exiting zero gravity.
Thank you. Thank you.
Override generated for Isaac Clark. All access will be logged. flight deck tram control. Mining engineering. Engineering. Check station when departing. Security card.
losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active... Shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long, if no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
Confirmed.
entering zero gravity.
Two. Thank you. Denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the markers to purpose. Don't you want to be reunited with the people you lost?
Aye.
Yes. Then why not help me? Mr. Temple has refused. But we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Ishimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Shit. And a slow death in stasis. I think your death will come faster.
Thank you.
Patient? Symptoms. Mania.
Yeah.
toxic hazard detected. Toxic hazard clear.
find the shuttle. You need to install the singularity core. Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
Thank you. Isaac. Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's,
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself.
Oh.
Yeah. The church. They, took the bodies before I could,
Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry. Fucking anatology brainwashing.
Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. I trusted you. You might as well have killed him yourself.
But she was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole! I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I didn't.
I'm sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
Retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. There's just cruelty. I was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain and how... Oh my God.
Dr. Brenner. Let me guess. Terence Kyne let you in. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's... so many I should have saved.
So you came to me?
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker to me. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough indeed. And useful for Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related rig activity has been logged.
Thank you. You hoped for when you signed your lives away to the church? Does this carnage look like transcendence? I don't know what lies beyond death. Not anymore. But I do know our lives are more than just fuel for convergence. If we work together, we can fight this evil. It's not too late. Please.
Security card required. Quarantine lifted.
Cluster behind you.
Not yet. Escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis VII, it woke the being in the core of the planet.
The hell is that?
But not for long. And get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Clark, for helping me fix my mistakes.
singularity core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
Ishimura screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kyne, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kyne. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning into the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm headed to cargo. You pee Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
flight deck tram control.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected.